is all about, but says everything in front of it is negated by what comes after it. God says, I am here for you, and so whatever you had before now, if you're not living the way you should, God is saying, I'm here for you. And that's a but God shout for somebody, a but God testimony for somebody, a but God story for somebody. Somebody on your pew needs to know that I wasn't always where I am right now. I've not always been saved, wasn't always in church on Sunday morning, wasn't always in the choir, didn't always pray like I should have, but God, come on. Can I get it? We are in church. The play is over with now. Can I get at least 17 of y'all this morning that don't mind saying, well, I ain't perfect, but God, I ain't got all my I's and cross all my T's, but God, I don't do everything I'm supposed to do every day, but God, I'm not here as much as I need to be. I don't pray as much as I should, but every morning, morning by morning, new mercies I see. All that I need, His hand have provided. Great is God. If I was a better preacher, I'd have at least 23 of y'all right now that wouldn't mind saying this morning, I serve a great and risen. Won't you stand to your feet and help us as we close out with this last song?
By grace are we saved, because of Him who rose from the grave. Not a deed that we done to deserve the gift of His time. Yes, I know where I would be if He had not died for me. Now some of you were liars, but God, and some of you were haters, but God, see some of you were deceivers, but God, oh my, if there's a road of polishing sins that you tried, well now we'll give up, so can I,
but God.
You can receive His love today. If you're here and you're lost, oh, know that Jesus paid the cost. At the cross, He's sweet to these. Ask of Him, Lord, remember me. Now some of you were backfired, yeah.